Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable speech controller to allow quick access to speak screen and speak on touch on your iPhone 12 or the iPhone 12 Pro. First, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. Then tap on settings. In settings, go down and tap on accessibility. Next, we're going to go down and tap on spoken content. Then tap on speech controller. In the speech controller, tap on the show controller switch to turn it on or off. Now this is when it's on, and if you tap on the arrow, it will expand, and here you can choose whether to speak from the screen.
Show controller on.
Now if you just press on the play, it will start to read from the top of the screen down to the bottom of the screen. If you would like to use the touch to speak function, you tap on this touch icon and then you touch on where you want your phone to speak the text.
Double tap.
And
speak
that's it.
On touch.
And that is how you can use the speech on touch. And finally, you can swipe up to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.